In 1970, Kansas City residents earned 40% of all the income earned in the metropolitan area. Today, they earn 17% of all the income earned in the metropolitan area. It's because that declined because we lost people. We lost 100,000 people, most of them middle and upper middle class folks. We can't have the livability we had when we don't have the money we had. We need to get those middle class people back by focusing on crime, by focusing on schools, and by focusing on basic services.